Yo, what up, everybody? It's time now for our Bowman 2020 Bowman Jumbo half case number 4. Let's change this. Boom. Alright. Random on the screen. Now we do need to random this list. Because we need to random the Yankees. Someone's going to get them. So everything's on the screen. All right, I'm going to copy the names. Paste them there. Let's roll the die. I'm going to go 10 times in the random. And as always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Abraham. All right, so top name wins the Yankees. Good luck. Going 10 times, here we go. And the money shot 10, good luck. Boom, 10 times, Sean. Congratulations, Sean. You win the Yankees. Let's take that down, slide that over. And let's sort this by team so it's easier for my sorter. All right, let's knock out the second half of this. All right, here we go. Good luck, everyone. All right, good luck, everyone. Ulrich Bojarski, .499 Tigers. That is correct, Paul. Veteran paper base does not ship. Everything else will. Junior Fernandez, 250 Cardinals. Stefan Paolini. Braves first Bowman auto. Nice. Was that eBay 101? Nah. Numbered 7 of 50, Taylor Trammell, Padres. A paper wit, Royals. Nice. Wait, what the heck is this? Maybe I'm dumb, but I don't think I remember seeing that design before. That is strange. Yamamoto Marlins rookie auto. Interesting. I don't think I've noticed that design before. Like the half chrome and then like the other half. That's interesting. Maybe it's an error card or something. I don't know. Either way, pretty cool. Marlins with a hit. There you go, Zach. Riley Green, 125 Tigers. Bryce Ball, Braves auto, so two Brave autos in this box. A Jason Dominguez, spending the globe insert. box two. Joe, that is correct. I have mixers 3 and number 4 coming up after I'm done with this jumbo. Well, no, Joe, 1 and 2 haven't filled yet. 1 and 2 are still in the store. 3 and 4 filled before 1 and 2. I got people everywhere, Raul. I got people everywhere. What is this? Dang, a Bobby Witt Jr. case. Joe, it happens that way. It just does. Bobby Witt Jr., the All-America Baseball. Very nice. It's not numbered. On-card auto, though. A Witt case, which means we're due for a Dominguez case. Well, I will be breaking 3 and 4 tonight, Joe. I can tell you that. But you know how we do things around here, man. If we break them, I should say, if we fill them, we break them. So, you know, I can't really tell you if we're going to break all of them tonight. But I do believe there's a strong possibility that we will. How's everything with you, Joe? I know, what is it, Wednesday? Monday, Tuesday out the way. A little closer to the weekend. I hope everyone's been having better weather than us down here in Miami. It's been almost hurricane level rains down here. Downtown Miami was completely flooded. Just craziness. Which is regular for this time of year. Alec Manoa, 499 Blue Jays. Sam Huff, 125 Rangers. You know, let me make a note of that card for my sorter. Wow, can't even. Poole and the Bobby Witt. Because it is a high school card. Make a note of it. Coolsies. Anyway, let's continue. Sorry, I had to make that note now before I forgot about it. You know, make my sorter's life a little easier. Yeah, Robel Garcia, 250 Cubs. A Dominguez spanning the globe, Yankees chrome. What up, Wolfie? Your favorite, man. Your favorite. My man Zachary helping. That's what I'm. That's see. That's what I. That's what my moderator should be doing. That's what I'm talking about. Wolfie, I have no idea when that comes out, but we more than likely will. Yeah, if it comes out next week, we more than likely will have some of that. We usually do. Fair enough, Raul. Fair enough. You know, I'll just work a little harder, I guess. Dio's Bell, Arias, Rangers, Chris Bowman, Otto. Philip Clark to 299 Blue Jays. What do they call those? The speckles? Paper Dominguez, Yankees. I need more sleeves. I got some dough. I gotta take the trash out once I'm done with this break. Hobby number 3 at 7, hobby number 4 at 10, mixer 1's at 2, mixer 2's at 4. Hey, think we'll get all those filled tonight. Two boxes left. I need some water. I'll be right back. Now that's some high quality H2O. All right, Zach. My man, Zach. I saw your email. I'll let you know, bro. I'll let you know. Paper Bobby Witt Jr. Royals. I appreciate you, Zach, man. Thank you for the help. Almost done with this jumbo, and then we'll get the mixers going. Jacob Amaya, Dodgers autograph. We got a Chrome Bobby Witt Jr. Royals. Let's get those mixers filled so I can crush through those. I already got 3 and 4 filled, which are coming up after this is done. Zach Hess to $2.99, these speckle autograph. I was going to say, overall, it's been a nice case for the Royals and the Tigers. I was a lay, $4.99 Cubs. There's been a decent amount of color for a jumbo case. There's a Bobby Witt Jr. The 1990 Bowman design, very nice. A Chrome Dominguez for the Yankees. An auto of his would be nice. Not yet, Wolfie, not yet, but now that you mention it, he might come out to play. This case has had 3 Witt Jr. autos, though, which is crazy. There was the All-American Witt Jr. I hit earlier in this half of the case. In the first half, there was a purple and a $4.99 Witt Jr. Just craziness. I'm gonna hit a super fried there. See if we can get that bounty going. CJ Abrams, $4.99 Padres. Oscar Gonzalez, $4.99 Indians for his Bowman auto. Giordano. Indians with a hit. I did. The White Sox hit a plate last week. A paper Dominguez, Yankees. The Blue Jays hit was Philip Clark, keeping the first moment separate from the rest. Nicola Dolo, 250 Reds. Purple or something back there, a blue maybe? It is Mackenzie Gore /150 Padres. Pack of this. Oh boy. Last box mojo. Alrighty. See what we got. Good luck, everybody. Last box mojo. Come on, need a big hit. Jason, come out to play. A Chrome Bobby Witt Jr. Royals. Ooh, if that was a Dominguez, boy. We got Everson Pereira to $2.99 for the Yankees. At least it's something for the Yankees. Maybe it's a Yankees box. I don't know. Jaron Duran to 150 Red Sox first Bowman auto. Lots of color in this case. Very, very nice case. Red Sox with a hit. Paper Dominguez for Jace Home. A Chrome Dominguez for Jace Home. Uh-oh. Might be a sign of things to come. All it takes is one. Okay. Paper with Junior Royals. I think we need one more auto out of this box. Let's make it a big one. That's what she said. Why? Five packs left. Where's my water? Oh, let me do this pack. I'll go get some water after. Oh, and there he is. And there he is, Mr. Jason Dominguez, Yankees auto. I don't told y'all it was gonna happen. You know, you never know what's gonna happen until it's over. There you go, Sean. Very nice. Congrats, my dude. Wow, what a case. Three Witt Juniors and a Dominguez base auto. You saw the meat there, meaty clackers. Mighty meaty. All right. I need to get some water. That's what I do, Giordano. What are the odds they throw an extra auto in here? Huh? Why not? Let's see it happen. Paul Goldschmidt to 150, Hidden Gem Cardinals. Very nice. Ed Dominguez. Spacing the Globe Chrome insert. Nice, kids play nice. Luciano, $4.99 Giants. Lewis Gill, $125 Yankees. What up, Larry? Last pack mojo. And that is gonna do it. Alright, so let's do our recap here. We got a 1990 Bobby Wood Jr. Royals, which is nice. Two Chromes and three papers for the Whitman Royale Mojo. For Dominguez, got a spinning globe. A chrome. Alright, so we've got 1, 2, 3 Dominguez base, 3 spinning the globe inserts, and 2 chromes for Dominguez Yankees. And now for the autographs, we've got Jaren Duran, 150 Red Sox. Pereira, 299 Yankees. Oscar Gonzalez, 499 Indians. Zach Hess, 299 Tigers. Jacob Amaya, Dodgers, to nothing because they're not numbered. Philip Clark, 299 Blue Jays. Dios Bell Arias, Rangers. Bobby Witt Jr., the All-American team baseball card, will go to the Royals, of course. Yeah. Made a note of that there, so you can see. Bryce Ball, Braves. Yordan Yamamoto, Marlins. Stephen Paolini, Braves. And the Dominguez base auto. Very nice. And that's going to do it. Thank you for the break. We'll get it out to you.